Well, this woman is also going bananas. An unlikely growth was found at her home. She lives in Weaverville, and she is going bananas, literally.
News 13's Mario Boone talked to Donna Robinson about fruit typically found in the tropics.
Unusually warm and wet weather here in the mountains, producing strange fruit in Donna Robinson's backyard.
Shocked me. At first, it tickled me to death because I was like, oh my gosh, we got bananas.
That's right, bananas, typically grown in a tropical climate, now growing at Robinson's Weaverville home.
Everybody knows how an apple grows. Everybody knows how a pear grows. But what do you do with a banana?
Robinson says she's had the banana plants for 15 years. They've never produced fruit until now.
Extremely unusual here.
James Tucker is a master gardener with the Buncombe County Extension. He's also shocked bananas are growing here.
In the U.S., it would be southern Florida, maybe southern areas of Texas, and that's really about it.
Whatever the reason for this tropical surprise, Robinson knows exactly what these homegrown bananas will be used for.
There will be some sort of a pudding.
In Weaverville, Mario Boone, News 13.